Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to clear or delete your Netflix watch history. So here we are. I have my iPhone pulled up. I'm going to show you how to do it on both mobile and on desktop. So here we are on my iPhone. First things first, you are not able to do this through the Netflix app. So what you need to do is open up a browser. So I've opened up Safari here on my iPhone. Go to netflix.com and then just sign into your account. Once you've signed into your account, you're going to see three lines at the upper portion of the screen there right next to the Netflix logo. If you tap on those three lines, you'll see your account information there. Just tap on account, which is right there below. And then once you're under the account settings, you can scroll all the way down to where you see something here where it says profile and parental controls. You'll have all of your different accounts. So here's all of my family here on my account. So what you can do now is just tap the drop-down menu next to the profile in which you want to delete the watch history. So we'll go ahead here and tap that profile there and then go down to where you see viewing activity. It should show up as viewing activity. And then just go ahead and tap on view next to viewing activity. It's going to show you all of the different or recent things that have been viewed on that profile. You can see we'll see a little circle with a line through it next to each individual listing. If we tap on that, it's going to say hide from viewing history. If we tap on it once more, we'll click it once again, and it'll hide that from the viewing history. Now, if we scroll all the way down to the bottom here, we're going to see an option that says hide all. If we just tap on hide all, it says go ahead and yes, hide all my viewing activity. And then as you can see, that has been cleared and there is no recent viewing activity because you've just deleted it from that profile. Now let's hop over to the desktop. Here I am on my Mac. And again, you need to go to netflix.com and just sign in. And then once you're here, go ahead and hover over the arrow in the right-hand corner and then go to where you see account, just like so. And then once you're on the account page, go down to where you see profile and parental controls. Find the one, the profile, that you want to clear the viewing history. So we'll go for this one here. Select the drop-down arrow. And then right here where you see viewing activity, click on view. And then here we are. We've viewed the viewing activity here, and then we can do it individually by clicking the circle with a line through it, or we can go to hide all, and then it says, yes, hide all my viewing activity, and you'll completely delete and remove viewing activity from that Netflix account profile. That's it. That's how you do it. Have any questions, put them in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.